Frank Auerbach, April 29, 1931, 90 years old, Berlin, Germany, is a German painter nationalized British in 1947. Son of the lawyer Max Auerbach and the amateur painter Charlotte Nora Burchard, he was born in Berlin but thanks to the Uriter iris orijo, he was sent to England in 19392 to escape Nazi persecution. At the age of 7 he left via Hamburg for Southampton. He never saw his parents again or died in concentration camps. At the Kent School, he exerced as an actor and painter, taking part in works by Peter Ustinov at the St. Pancras. He studied at the Royal College of Art from 1952 to 1955-45, his first individual exhibition was in 1956, an important show at the Marlborough Gallery in New York, in 1969, 1982, 1994, 1998 and 20066 in 1986, presented England at the Venice Biennale, winning the prize to Heter Utzimar Polke. He has had important retrospectives at the Hamburg Kunstverein, Reina Sofía Art Center, Madrid in 1987, Van Gogh Museum, Amsterdam, in 1989, Yale Center for British Art, New Haven, and the National Gallery, London, in 1995. A major retrospective of the work it being prepared for 2014 at the Tate Gallery in London.